Lo Sterling here at the Breakthrough Energy Movement Conference in Hilsum, Holland, 2012, November 12th today. We're going to be talking to Frank Fonte. Okay.
Hello, everybody. It's me. I will tell you about the water, the most simple, effective system for your health. When I put this, so now we have here a vacuum. Yeah. Mm-hmm. In the vacuum, we have heard, in the vacuum is ether. And ether is intelligent.
Ether.
Ether. Ether. Is intelligent. So, vacuum, ether, intelligent. Okay. I, Frank Bonte, say to the water now, I like to have a vortex in the ether. But I do it so. And oh wonder, I have a vortex. Now the vortex is putting from the vacuum energy in the water. And this water is life energy. It is the energetic water is higher.
Is this Schauberger stuff?
It's all Schauberger. Yes. We say the vortex.
Yeah, in Dutch.
But this all Victor Schauberger, 100%. So the water is, we say, from bovis, from normal 3000 bovis when it is coming from the kraan, and it is going higher. My body likes it, so it's very good for health. That's the first step. The second step is, I can inform the water by my thought. This is that you are doing this. Yes. So I give it my intention and love. You see it by the people when say when you have food, you bidden.
It's the same stuff.
It's the same stuff. So I have experienced that this is the best way to make your water. It is better than all the machines. I know because I have worked with Dan Winter. I have worked in the Biophotona lab here in Hilversum. I was by Professor Pop, so I have many experience of this stuff. This is it's the same, but that is a machine. Here I have the female, the right, it's going right, and then we call it female, life-giving water, and this is counterweight, we call it male, and that is pure. These two waters are going to this container. Here is the water neutralized, you say, no information, so the water, the structure of the water is out, and the water says, okay, I'm neutral, what do you like? Then I come as a creator, I say to the water, I like this water because I like Alan and he has headache. So then the information here, you take the water and over on there, you say, but not everybody has that power that he knows it's him or her. Then you can use information. I have put now in it ultra vital gold. You can buy it in the winkel, in the shop. This information is in it. Yeah. And very nice is I have now also, it is the white powder here. Yeah. Yes, white powder. I got that from Robert van den Broeke. It is a Dutch medium. And he is talking with the crop circle makers. And when a crop circle is made, dus voor 2 weeks, I believe 3 weeks, er is een crop circle made in Brabant. En he sees a silver ball. And when the ball is there, and then you have a crop circle. And afterwards, when the ball is gone, like a soap ball, then pulling the white powder in the crop circle. That powder is of very high quality of magnesium. I have put it in the water because I like to have connection with the crop circle. Because I know it is possible. So, I'm drinking that one. This one?
Yeah.
This Slim Sperling. He is on the other side, American. Always with a hat.
Slim Sperling.
Slim Sperling, very famous in America.
Mm-hmm. In Denver, America, he has made this objects and he put it around Denver and then the smoke is going away. Yes. Hmm. Now, we have learned and we use this objects in buildings, schools. So we clean a school and then we, it is in the center of the school, we give the, yeah, we talk to the, and then, yeah, oh wonder, you have a clean omgeving. So learning is better, ADHD is going better, people are happier. And that are cases in Holland for a few years already, but the people are saying, could not be, but we have, so people had to go to that school and experience. And now we have also a bakkerij, a brood, bread bakkerij is marvelous bread. And okay, that is also the yeah, that is a little spiritual perhaps, but I think it's working because we are overtuigd, we are sure that it's working so. Mm-hmm. And it starts like this, you give the energy, the chaos,
intentions?
Intention, yes. Mm-hmm. But that's what we have forgotten.
Mm-hmm. What about this thing right here?
Here you see a Tesla coil. You can buy it in Germany by Lessinger. He is called Lessinger. He's a German boy. So, Tesla coil, same as this. But very good is this is with electronic and I can pulse. So I can make a pulse. I can say, okay, I like 8 hertz. So, Schumann frequency, and I go use this frequency to give my love on this wave. Yes, you can have a board here, so. And 50,000 volts. So it is it is not dangerous.
Yeah, that kind of tickles.
Yeah, tickles. But very important is we can now give the frequency we use for our to put out our intention, and that's very good because it is very very powerful. It's like the harp is though. The harp is also working with that frequencies.
Can we put that thing on top? That's pretty cool.
Okay.
Cool.
Yeah. So we have energy and you can see no wires. And the higher the frequency, the more light.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So it is only to show the people what's happening. At school, about Tesla.
How old? This is your grandson?
9 years, but I have also
okay.
A boy. I had already 2 teachers. They have bought this and then they are telling it at school to the children.
Mm-hmm.
Important, I almost forget it. This is our zero point coil. It is a prototype, but what's happening? The ether is going everywhere, yes, around. The ether is the same. Come under the silic, and in the silic the ether is going around. But when it's going this side, here there is a knob. He can, and then he has to go.
Is that rope?
Yeah, that's a knots. 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 So the ether is coming on. So
it looks
here,
like it's just down, twine.
Yes. Yeah, this one knot. Here.
Uh-huh.
It happens on the knots. It comes here, and then it goes back. So there is a collision here. So the ether has a collision. Mm-hmm. And when you have a collision, then you have energy. Yeah. So this coil is the Caduceus coil. And this coil gives, yeah, collected energy. So inside you have density of ether. Mm-hmm. Density is your, much of the little boys ether here inside, but outside is also going straight in the direction. In Rotterdam there is an restaurant. The restaurant keeper puts his wine inside, and then the wine is energized. And with this coil, yeah, that's the basic to do this stuff. So you can use it as a sending coil, first day. And we have discovered that silk is more better than copper. Because silk, the atomic structure, has the light ether is going very easy through this silk. Mm-hmm. And bamboo is also such a material. Mm-hmm. Also this material, the light is easy through that wire.
Okay.
And I work mostly with carbon because I have discovered experimental that carbon you can put into your tension. This why plastics is made from carbon, because you can easily put an atom to a carbon structure.
Okay. What about that one right there?
This also like this one, and I've made this one because I can put in here my information. So I make a little tube, a test tube. I put in my information, then I put it in this coil. So and then this information is sent out by this coil one. And these coils are resonating at the heart atom, the water. Mm-hmm. Because we also, that was the first element on Earth. So when you will work with this stuff, you take the beginning. So that is the heart atom. Mm-hmm. And that is also with this. You can see, this like a coil. This is the donut coil. Mm-hmm. So then you call it donut.
All right.
And I do my exercises every morning. I visualize it, so I do my, I wish you guys.
Thank you.